Yes, sir. Our here is lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov, man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. Going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long, then, though. Sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Clear. Move on to the next one. Дайте мне прикрывающий огонь!
the next one.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
Moani Dagulak!
Who then?
Moani Dagulak!
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who is that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Radiation. We'll have to go around. Follow me and keep low. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man. Stand by. Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. It will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits.
Мы проводим, мы патрулируем здесь, идиот. Зачем патрулировать? Здесь никого нет на 120.
Take one out when the other's not looking.
Слушай, Захаев платит там хорошие деньги, чтобы патрулировать эту территорию.
He's down. Good night. Move. Hold up. There's more cover if we go around. Four tangos inside. Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tango by the car. Take a look, okay? Go. Move up. Thank you. lookout in the church tower and a patrol coming from the north. Let's move up for a better view. Do you have a shop on the lookout? You're looking at the wrong tower. It's to your right. Beautiful. Target approaching from the north. Take him out quietly or just let him pass. Your call. Tango down. Go. Forward area clear. Let's go. Target eliminated. We're spotted. Take cover.
Just wait here a moment.
When they leave, crawl out and stay low. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. Stand by. Stand by. Go. Ready? Go. Hold fast. No one saw us. Let's keep moving. This way. Fire escape. Fourth floor. Dead ahead. Take him out, or he'll give away our position. Beautiful. Move out. Go. Area clear. Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet. Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog. Doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention. Clear right. Go. Forward area clear. Move up. Look at this place. 50,000 people used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it. Move. There's the hotel. We should be able to observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move. The meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your goal. Remember what I taught you. keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the body's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakaev. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot. Take the shot! Target down. I think you blew off his arm. Shock and blood loss will take care of the rest. Shut that onto us! Take out that helicopter, it'll buy us some time. Great shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go, they'll be searching for us. It's time to move! We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes, don't be late. We're stretching out fuel as it is. Out.
water! Snipe the bastard! We'll take it down together! Good night, you bastard. Bloody hell, I can't move! Sorry, mate. You're gonna have to carry me. If we run into trouble, you'll have to find a good spot to put me down, so I can cover you. The extraction point is to the southwest. We can still make it if we hurry. Enemy's closing in. Put me in a good spot where I can cover you. Hostiles closing from the west. Tango's moving to the east. He's down. First. We're almost there. The extraction point is on the other side of that building. Thank you. to the northwest. Tango down.
Six, this is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. Over there. Put me down on the rise behind the Ferris wheel. Get me over to that hill so I have a clear field of view. Take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. Inside. Let them get closer. Stand by to engage. Open fire.
Got one!
Got another!
Got one!
gas on board, over. Tango down. Pay attention! He's down. Easy does it.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all Assad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Goodbye. target and land the detonator. The rest of us will keep them busy from the next defensive line. Everyone move!
Go! Get off the minigun! We're falling back!
Choke! We're falling back to the next phase line! Let's go! Let's go! You've got to get left behind!
There's four of them in the tavern! Move!
this is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. We've just crossed the Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup.
Target confirmed. Stand by for airstrike.
Bravo 6, the LZ is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up SAM sites all over these mountains. Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. We'll try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockout, over.
Oh, he's got to be taking a piss! We've just busted our asses to get to this LZ, and now they want us to go all the way back down!
Again, it, Ted! We've got to get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill, now! Go! Take point! Go!
Pretty lights.